Okay, guys, fasten your seatbelts. It's Kitty.
It's Kitty versus Sammy in the final showdown. Only one of them can stay.
When I found out it was in the bottom two, it just didn't feel real. And it didn't feel right. It literally made me step up my game. I was like, right, gotta do it. Stand out there, smash it.
The act I'm sending home tonight is Sammy.
Sammy.
I don't want to go home. I really, really don't. This is, like, literally my dream. I'm living my dream right now. Personally, I felt like on Saturday I really did a really good performance. So, obviously, some way, somehow, I'm not connected with the British public. I don't want to be anybody else. I just want to be myself, but something's, I'm not doing something right. Before the live show started, I think a lot of people have made up their mind about me. I always wanted to sit here, so I'm going to sit here right now.
Okay.
If I was a viewer at home, I would have wanted to slap me. You know, the tide was really turning. I thought I'd been reading a few on the message boards and they were like, yeah, we really like Kitty, actually. Then I'm the bottom two.
She's a brilliant singer, so I think people are judging her on something else.
I don't want to say this is a new me next week or anything like that because it's irritating. I think, you know, it's really important for me to just, like, go out there and meet people. Change people's opinions with actions, not words.
I'm loving Kitty in the X Factor. I want her to win. Go Kitty!
Just because I was in the bottom two, I don't think I should change who I am. I know who I am. I'm Kitty.
Kitty Brucknell!
Kitty cat tonight. I'll tell you what, every week, Kitty, you pull a new trick out the bag. Out of all the performers that get up there, you are the most inventive. You come with your own ideas. You know, you go to Louis, you say, I want to do this week. I want to do this. I'm guessing this week he said, I want to get spun upside down. And for me, you're the least manufactured act because it's all about you. You're bringing yourself and your personality to the stage. And, you know, you do it for me every week. You've got to give it to you.
I love the fact that you went in with the theme tonight. It was, and you got some pipes on you. I mean, you can sing. My only thing is, I mean, you are very, very, very entertaining. And sometimes what I'm worried about is it could come across slightly cabaret. So you have to That's the only point I would make. That Louis, what you have to realize
is cabaret?
This girl is
a singer. That's
burlesque,
darling.
This girl
is a singer. That's not cabaret.
Excuse me. Let me tell you something. Did I say it was cabaret? Did I say it comes across as cabaret?
Not cabaret.
You better get the words correct. Okay. .com. Thank you.
Listen, Kitty, I was really disappointed to see you in the bottom two last week. You really didn't deserve it. But there's definitely this flavour out there that people either love you or they hate you. And usually the things, actually, I've found that people don't like you for are all the things that I actually love you for. I love the fact that you're a diva. I love the fact that you're ferociously ambitious. And I love the fact that you've dusted yourself off after Sunday night. You've got up there and you've performed like that tonight. Well done.
Kitty, after that performance, I know I made the right decision last week in keeping you, because you never let me down. You're the hardest working contestant on the show, and I wish the public would just give you a chance and vote for you.
Thank you. Thank you, guys. First thing, you saying this wasn't Louis' idea? It's extraordinary. How was it for you, strapped to the Catherine wheel up there? You enjoyed that?
I had to shut my eyes the first time I did it. I thought the sparks might fly in. Kind of scary.
Yeah, I'm glad you did that.
We never tried it. We never tried it with the pyrotechnics until this afternoon, and I didn't even know it was going to happen until this afternoon.
Listen, you know, bottom two last week, do you think you've done enough this week?
Oh my gosh. I mean, I had so much fun doing this, and I just want to keep doing all the theatrical crazy
stuff. Do you think you've done enough?
I hope so.
Good for you.